Tim, that's cool. That's cool. Okay.
Who is that guy in the picture? Why do you respect him?
He's the king of Thailand. He was thinking about sufficiency economy.
What is sufficiency economy?
How about this? Tomorrow we will go to garden of my grandfather. He lives under sufficiency economy. And you will get understand.
Okay, good idea.
This is my grandfather's garden. What are you seeing now? Is that he is applying fertilizer that made from dust excrement. He makes the excrement that people often throw out to be the fertilizer, which is very useful to our plants. It also makes the produce grow properly, along with clean produce without any chemical, so we can produce using chemical products that are dangerous to environment and humans. Moreover, using dust excrement can decrease a lot of expense. Therefore, he can save a lot of money. Several baht is now remaining in his pocket. Furthermore, sometimes we eat our bananas and mangoes. Then we sell the rest of our produce. This is called the truly sufficiency economy. We can leave our leaves without other people's help, not dangerous to society. Since our beloved king has given his idea, which called sufficiency economy, to us to apply in our lives, this idea brings us to better lives. We can clearly say that we love our king.
พ่อได้ปลูกต้นไม้ไว้ให้เราเพื่อวันหนึ่งจะบังลมหนาวและคอยเป็นร่มเงาปลูกไว้เพื่อพวกเราทุกคนพ่อใช้เหงื่อแทนน้ำรดลงไปเพื่อให้ผลิดอกใบออกผลให้เราทุกคนเติบโตยังร่มเย็นในบ้าน
Good morning student. Today is the last day of Jam in our school and he is going back to his country. Jam, can you please tell us what you have got from studying here?
It is the first time I came to Thailand. People here make me feel a little bit surprised with their living way of life. Since I have been staying with my host family, I found that their living is very simple and harmonious with nature. For example, instead of using chemical fertilizer, they use duck excrement or duck poo-poo. It is very useful because it can save the world, the environment, and the nature, and also it definitely reduced their cost. Finally, I think that people think it is a waste, but actually, it can be very beneficial. Thank you.
ไปตามทางเรื่อยไปเมื่อน้ำแห้งไป ก็แตกระแหงมีพลังเพียงแค่แรงเดียวที่เรา